when I was just a little boy. Well, I would go out to play, and I would wander so far from home that I would lose my way. And I'd call on my mama to help me, and she'd come right away to help me get back home where I wanna be. And here's what I say: Mama, hold my hand. I don't think I can cross this road by myself. Mama, hold my hand. I don't think I can cross this road by myself. And when I was a young man, I would go astray, didn't want nobody to hold my hand, wanted to make my own way. And my mama would come out to help me, but I push her away, 'cause I just wanted to be on my own. And here's what I say: Mama, leave my hand. I've been waiting to cross this road by myself. Cross this road by myself. Well, now that I'm a grown man, I done moved away. I got a house, a 9-to-5, and my wife, we got a kid on the way. Mama told me that life's gonna get rough, take it day by day. But every once in a while I get scared, and I wish I could say, Mama, hold my hand. I don't think I can cross this road by myself. Mama, hold my hand. Now my mama is near the end of her years, and her hair is gray. Sometimes I call her to ask her if she would like to spend the day. Mama used to be strong, but she ain't now, and she can't make her way. That's why I'm always around when she needs help. And here's what I say: